Cores nearby. Over here, Mac. Take a look. Open up. Begin! Go on, you can find it. Mac, dig in! Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Mac, can you find it? You got the scent, Mac? Let's see if there's anything here. Mac, dig in. open sesame. Take a look, buddy. Who's a good boy? That's number two.
Discovered Far Eden, they called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away. Don't get me wrong. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team. And I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, seeing all we did was talk about space, about how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. You're so much like your mother. Brave, kind, a little reckless. Earth was too small for her. And, I guess, too small for you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the Core AI. If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
Thank you.
Mac, dig in. Let's do a search. Pylon's up and running. Let's head outside and take a look. All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it.
Hiya! Victor, enter the planet.
You ready, Violet? Let's do this, Violet. Look, Mac! The storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac! You better go check it out.
All who wait must die.
This sector is filled with rogue core bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts. Okay, Violet, let's go.
Hurry up!
All right, let's get you geared up, Mac. Hey, Violet. Bingo. Sweet. Good boy. Now let's get back to that distress signal. You ready, Violet?
A-okay!
Thank you.
We can't get to the gate from here. We'll have to find another way up. Well, well, well. Thank you. I'll need to take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover plate.
Ugh!
don't have enough prismatic cores. We have to find more before we can go any further. But where should we look? Hostile core box.
Thank you. This is Communications Director Natalie Bright, Houston Mission Control. Unfortunately, this is an unscheduled transmission. I'm sure you can see that you have not reached Far Eden. In fact, you're still technically inside the Sol system. But we noticed some discrepancies in one of the engine status reports and wanted to make sure it was nothing serious. As you know, any errors in reports prepared by Corbot crew members need to be addressed by the mission commander, which, in this case, is you. Sorry to have interrupted your sleep with an emergency alarm, but I must insist you send me an updated status report within 12 hours ship time. I'll be overseeing all Far Eden mission comms as we work through this issue. I hope we can start things off on the right track.